Today I spoke with two businesses and one bride to learn what challenges they face while planning a wedding during the pandemic.
It's been incredibly difficult to plan my wedding during the pandemic because there's a lot of people from out of town that would like to come.
Bride-to-be Allie Hooks is getting married in July, though she's thankful that event restrictions are loosening and it's easier to have a wedding in 2021. She's still struggling to find the right venue.
For me, I would say finding a place that would accommodate a lot of guests during the pandemic, and we both come from very big families, so it's incredibly hard.
Do you have a venue yet?
Businesses have also had a rough time.
We struggled and we did not get any help because we didn't have employees. It's just family owned. So that was a struggle.
Marilyn Cherry, owner of Cherry Farms, a wedding and event barn, says they made no money for months.
We had 2.5 months there that we didn't get to have any. So there was some of them that canceled then, and then some of them that we double booked in the summer.
Cherry says it was very hard in the beginning, but they were able to get through with the loyalty of their customers. Though they've had to make many COVID-friendly adjustments, she says now they have everything down pat, and business has bounced back.
They definitely have a budget now, and they are really interested more in their dress than anything, it seems like.
Jessica Southard, owner of Jessica's Bridal and Formal, says she has seen a mix of people being more budget conscious and some people going all out.
Due to the COVID and everything, a lot of people are having small weddings, so they're making an extreme difference in just what they look like.
Most businesses say that though 2020 was a difficult year, 2021 seems to be promising for the industry, especially with the vaccine becoming more available. Reporting in Jonesboro, Hannah Campbell, 4 Region 8 News.